This quick video is about how to remove Instagram account from login list by using your iPhone and iPad. Okay, first open your Instagram app. Then click here. Then tap these three lines. Then settings and privacy. Now scroll down to the end and tap logout. Logout. Yeah, this is the Instagram login list. Now click the settings like icon. Yes, now just tap the account you want to remove from the login list. For example, I choose this and tap remove profile. Remove. That's it. Now that Instagram account was removed from my login list. Same process here. Just click that, remove. That's it. Now we enter into the login page. Yeah, this is how you can remove your Instagram account from your login list on iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.